Does that ship look mag-lifted to you? Get on that bolt crank, come on!
Hey! Hey! Dropship? Jobs Dredd could have given.
Dad, I'm gonna find
you. I've got you on hollow bit. There are more enemies moving in.
Incoming dropship detected.
More bots.
I'm down in the shelter. Ratchet, this place is a mess. Disassembled weapons and engine parts everywhere. Didn't you tell me you were gonna clean it up last week?
Yeah, sorry about that. Got held up on a project.
A beginner's guide to quantum burst engines.
Just throw that anywhere. I have a bookmark. All right, Grim. Coast is clear. Can you open up?
Ratchet, what in Sony's name just exploded?
Sorry about that, Grim. Listen, get my tools ready. I just found something in the desert I need to look at.
Interesting. What kind of factory is this?
No, this is just a garage. Lived here since I was a kid. Come on, let's get you fixed up. Well, it's damaged, but I fixed worse. Come on, maybe there's someone in town who can help us. Wait a second, is that Raritanium? Maybe we should upgrade our weapons first.
You got all you got. These things change. Oh, right. Just get from that.
And jump! And seriously, what's with all the jumping?
Darn Blarg have jammed the transmission! Who's gonna save us now?
Well, it does look like the fastest way down. Let's give it a shot.
That was awesome!
awesome. Want to do it again? Got him.
That cost you off.
Attention, citizens. You may have noticed we are in the deepest of a football game. We are working hard to block that squad.
Like Skid McMarks is in trouble. We gotta get to Iridia.
Agreed. But we must first repair our ship.
Oh, you did it! Thanks for saving the sector, friend. Now come on back and we'll...
Too late. The invasion has started. Scan the emergency channels. We need to find out what's happening on the ground.
Attention, all units! The Hall of Heroes is under attack! Repeat! Enemy ships are now in the central district of Valero City. Galactic Rangers are under heavy fire at the Hall of Heroes. And there's a Blark transport closing in fast! Brace for Warbot reinforcements, Rangers! All civilians, evacuate the area!
We must assist the Galactic Rangers, activating weapons systems. Weapons online. You may now attack the transport.
Transport down!
Yeah!
Whoever you are, thank you. More transports! Those transports are dropping off warbots all over the city.
Not on my watch. Blark, transport down!
He took out another
transport down! Yeah, another one down!
Just two more ships!
Yes! We're on a roll!
One ship left!
There should be some warbots nearby. You can now pick them up and pull them toward the warship.
Activate mag booster!
There is enough power to pick up more warbots.
Wait for it! Police warbots! Boom!
Holy cow! That was awesome!
Well done, Ratchet.
Ha ha! One in a million!
Yes!
I believe the warship has sustained critical damage.
Yeah! One more hit should do it. Warship down! We did it!
Way to go, whoever you are!
All systems operational, but we should get back to the Hall of Heroes.
Hey, Ratchet, where'd you go? We're supposed to start your training in a few minutes.
Sorry, Brax. Clank and I ran into a bit of, ship trouble. Looks like there's still a few Blarg in the city.
They keep coming!
We must have missed them during our sweep of the perimeter. Brax, you better check the Hall of Heroes and make sure they didn't make it inside.
Copy that.
In the meantime, there's a friend not far from your position who can help you out. His name's Al. I was gonna wait until after training to introduce you, but now's as good a time as any. Are you at Al's place yet? Upgrade Clink.
Almost
there. If he knows it's for the Rangers, he should do it for free.
Is that the holocard guy? Yeah, we know about him.
Go down there. Don't make me call the authorities.
That must be Big Al's place.
Getting back to the Hall of Heroes is easy. Just head this way until you find the Graph Train station. That'll take you straight back.
Thanks again, Big Al.
from the train station.
Citizens of Alero City, I know when you think of me, you think of power, bravado, the kind of raw man, the next criminal scurrying into the shadows, and you should, because I am just that.
The A-Train is now arriving. Please stand clear. Attention, all passengers. Due to the recent invasion, all trains may be...
There it is. Come on, let's hitch a ride.
Please stand clear.
Paratrek wants that payload delivered to the Hall of Heroes,
pronto. Come on, Mike. Let's make sure that doesn't happen. Too much. Whoa! Live animals on board!
I detect more Blarg in the area. Those Blargs appear to be proximity. They will detonate on arriving at the Hall of Heroes.
I see. And it's time for an early drop-off.
This far went on to become nothing but the guy.
I see you just finished my training course. Aren't you just full of stuff you can do? Meet me outside the Hall of Heroes. I have an assignment for you.
Consumer, while the Skid McMark Sports Shack appreciates your enthusiasm, you are now trespassing in a restricted area.
Uh-oh, reinforcements!
My sensors are picking up a strange energy signature near the swing shot targets. I believe it may be a gadget from Trek Industries.
All right, let's have a look around.
Attention, future consumer. We thank you for your interest in the Skid McMark Sports Shack. However, your refusal to leave has forced us to activate the Constructobots. Have a nice day.
Huh?
Wow, we just saved a celebrity. I want to check out that helpful composition. Defeated the Snaggle Beast and found out what Drek is up to.
You did? But that's impressive.
Hey, I bet the Rangers could use jetpacks. Should we head to Gaspar and see if we can get some?
I've always wanted one of those. If you can get one, Alaris can build a few more for the Rangers. I hereby assign you the not at all deadly mission of acquiring one jetpack. Captain Quark must fly like a bird.
Lombax delves the depths of deepness. Try as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Nefarious has built quite the operation here.
They're not kidding. Let's check this place out and see what we can find.
A tripad lock. In order to bypass it, the duo would have to quickly activate all three pressure pads.
Cool!
And that completely unlikely location is where Ratchet found a shiny new pair of grind boots. With his grind boots strapped on, Ratchet leapt onto the rail. Still on the hunt for the jetpack, Ratchet used his newfound grind boots to explore the planet further. Ratchet stylishly leapt onto the rail next to him.
Detecting Versa mines ahead.
This is disgusting.
You got one! Nice work.
Blech. Disgusting. Got it. Right.
And with that jetpack, Ratchet became the aerial scourge of a thousand worlds. Or at least his commute got easier. Ratchet used the jetpack to fly high above hostile territory.
enemies detected.
Good to see you guys. Come on, I could use your help clearing the city.
Always happy to help, Miss Derelux.
Those lasers.
I was just, you know what, I have no idea what I was doing.
Perfect, thanks. And be sure to use this new functionality.
Starwatch defense cannon online.
Ship.
You did it, kid! We're getting reports that the rest of Drek's fleet is retreating. Laris, confirm!
Copy that, Brax. All remaining warships are turning back towards Quartu. You guys did great work.
I agree. Sorry I couldn't be with you today. I hope you know I was with you in spirit. Let's rendezvous and follow those Blarg back to Quartu.
Copy that, Captain. We'll see you in a bit. Ratchet to Rangers. I've landed in Quartu, but I ran out of jetpack fuel.
Brax and I are heading over to the complex. We'll split up and keep radio contact. Good luck, team.
Drek Industries is up ahead. Let's move. Enemies up ahead. I'll cover you. Follow me. Careful. Guards up ahead.
Attack!
idiotic.
Hey, I'm sure Quark knows what he's doing.
Victor! The Galactic Rangers have decided to crash our party. Be a sport and show them a warm welcome, would you?
With pleasure, Chairman.
That's Victor Von Ion's death ship!
All Rangers, engage Victor's ship! Quark! Quark? Where is he?
Ready to die.
You're doing great, Ratchet. Keep it up!
Fire missiles!
You're doing it! He's got a tractor beam!
Incoming missiles detected.
I can't steer!
Just shoot him!
Rangers, stay sharp. It's a war zone out there.
Watch out for those missiles!
Open fire on the death ship!
All systems restored.
No! No!
You did it! Nice work, Ratchet!
Yeah, nice work, kid.
You're not getting away this time!
Victor Von Ion has infiltrated the Phoenix. We must abandon the bridge.
The fires are spreading out of control!
I have an idea. Can you access the ship's fire suppression system?
Yes, but it's not going to be easy. The ship's power core is damaged. So I had to divert everything to our primary systems. We can boot up the backup generator, but it'll have to be done manually.
How do I get to the backup generator?
It's in engineering, but the door controls are fried. There! Head inside!
I have arrived in engineering.
There's a pair of backup generators you'll need to activate before we have power again. However, the generators need additional energy to jumpstart them. Think you can manage?
Leave this to me. Do hurry.
Power full.
Fantastic. The pumps are online. The fire suppression switch is in the back of the ship. Get there quick.
I'm gonna crush you. I'm gonna slice you.
There. Hit the Ratchet, Victor is down. What's your status?
I found a way inside the deplanetizer. Heading to the Starcracker chamber now.
Copy that. Stay sh-
Nice shot, Korra. Keep it up.
I'm coming back around for another pass.
I'm excited. Sound the
My, my. If you wanted to come aboard the deplanetizer, there were much simpler ways of doing it. It's a shame your visit will be a short one.
Oh, great. More of them. Uh-oh. Looks like a new kind of warbot. I doubt that's the last of them. Hey! Rangers, come in. We're inside the core and heading down to the gravity stabilizer's location. We should have it disabled soon.
Copy that, Ratchet. The mag boosters are ready and we're in position. Just let us know when.
You got it.
I know you have that one.
For drama.
Get ready for a super awesome hero attack.
Let's make it rain.
Groovatron, on me!
Captain, you have to stop! Dr. Nefarious is trying to destroy the system!
I'm done talking to you! You ruined my life!
Say hello to my little friend, the Warmonger!
Yourself. You're working with the biggest villains in the galaxy!
I'm in too deep now. I just have to destroy you and get through this so the people of Solana can love me again. Agents of Doom, attack!
You, I'll help everyone find new homes, better homes, and I'll be a hero again.
The galaxy isn't gonna reward that kind of stupidity.
Of course they will, huh?
Defeated!